center. It's kind of like my way of forcing myself to get out of the city, but also come from my fear of horses, and it's proved to be really scary, but also really fun. I drive half an hour both ways, so I catch up on the news, which can be a little daunting. But then I go and I shovel shit, and I think about all the shit that's going on. And I'm trying to come up with ways that I might be of service, other than just getting the ballot cast. What do we do tomorrow? The I voted sticker is now in the Palestine sticker. Anyway, I love Minneapolis. You guys should, if you're ever there, let me know.